Do you know when people are like, are you a cat person or a dog person? I think that's really fucking dumb. Why are you limiting which animal I can love to just two? I just think it's really, really silly. You know, why can't you like dogs and like cats at the same time? Why do you have to pick one over the other? It's, I just think it's really dumb. Personally, I'm more of an ass guy, but I know a lot of people like tits. And for some people like both, you know? On cats and dogs.